been taking on the Ullam. Away they go for the cross cup, and being a bit sluggish at the start, there was Bambini Festa. But as they swap themselves out, and it's gravity in the red and black jacket, the leader, Barbara length and a quarter in front of Simon Templar, being tracked on the outside of the Ban Mercedes. Another length and a half away, there's Pancho Villa along with Shining Fox. Not too far away, there we go back to Hartnell, making a quick forward. Nova Gap, a 2.5 lengths away, is Top Gun. On the outside is Eternally, a length away Eternally. There we go back to, on the inside is Chipotle, a gap 8 to 10 lengths away is Bambini Festa. They pass the 800 meter marker and the gravity is the leader. Barbara length in front and Mercedes quickly in second place. Pancho Villa in the green and gold is not too far away along with Chipotle on the inside. Hartland is the one on the outside, another length and a half away. We go back to Top Gun in the white and red. On the inside there's Shining Fox, another length away is Eternally as the Goodwill pass 600 meter marker. Then comes Chipotle, Captain Octane the second last. Way back in the rear, there's Bambini Festa as the headstand foam. Round the turn into the straight, gravity comes around. First being that tracked on the outside there by Mercedes. Another length of a quarter away, there comes Pancho Villa, then comes Hartnell under a lot of pressure on the inside. There comes Simon Templar, but it's on the outside is Pancho Villa, and on the inside is Mercedes. Eternally is the one flying on the outside, but it's going to be Pancho Villa from Mercedes and Eternally. It's Pancho Villa who's going to get the cross cup from Hartnell. May have finished ahead of Mercedes, then came Eternally. I'll leave the judge for the placings.